I called myself a couple of days ago. I said, young man, as from now on, if you want to live in this house with me, you have to listen to Nigerian music. Otherwise, I'll send you back. He said that, I promise you. You know, I'm very obedient. As a Christian son, the Bible says, all I say, shut up, don't listen to Nigerian music. I went to work, I came back. You know, I opened the society.
I ran inside. As I was coming back, I saw the Bobo. He shouted, "Lord,